Get those, huh?
Hi guys, we're just doing some crate training with our foxes.
Okay.
We feed them every day in their crate, so that crate is a positive spot.
Okay.
You can hear how excited she is to go in that crate. All those little squeaks are her being really, really excited for her food, which is very helpful. We do this training every day, so that way if we ever need to crate them to take them to the vet or to evacuate due to fires nearby, as you can saw, they ran right in that crate, no problem. Now these guys are kit foxes. They're one of the smallest foxes in North America. This is about as big as they get, about 4 to 5 pounds.